Take a look at this video used to shoot a watermelon using an AR-15.